Huge big day on the farm today, putting in a whole new timber fence. It's going to take us this weekend and next weekend at least. So brand new timber fence paddock going in here, and this fence is coming down. It's part of the new paddock. It's going to be timber fence instead of wire. Hey guys, big day. Happy Saturday. I am going to go and pick up some star pickets that Alan has just pulled out of the ground because we've just pulled down one of the fences. Anyway, stay tuned. It's going to be a huge day. We've got lots of fencing to do. So guys, so this corner had these big rails up, and it kind of looked like down there, but now there's nothing except for a big hole. So we've got some new posts to go in here, and a whole new timber fence to go in down there. How pretty cool is this, hey? It's very exciting. Well, I watched that afternoon sun shining in. You're so strong. You gonna do the bottom one too? Okay. So look what we have accomplished today. All the posts all in the ground. We just need to fill the holes in with dirt. It's looking amazing. So excited. So excited. Concrete one, the corners are concreted in. So excited. Looks so good.